Goose Island in general was inspired by English beers. John Hall was traveling through Europe. And actually, this was one of his favourite pubs. We're in the White Horse in Parsons Green at the moment. Inspired him when he went back home to actually brew his first beer, which is Honker's Ale, based on an English-style best bitter. So yeah, a lot of brewing history in Europe, and it's influenced a lot of the American beers we see today.